Okey guys, apa khabar? Kita tengok eh. Apa kereta ni? Ini ialah Mini 3 Door. Jom kita tengok keliling kereta. Sebelum kita cakap pasal kereta ini eh. Memang cantik warna merah ni. This red is very very gorgeous. Let's take a look at the back. Look at this. The Union Jack. Beautiful black roof. Okay, this is I don't have much space, so this is the back of the car. This is the Cooper S. Eh? Look at the twin pipes. Okay, the twin pipes at the back. Gorgeous. Really gorgeous. And let's check out the side of the car. Memang menarik kereta ni. Merah tu, merecik. Merecik. Okay, let me show you the specs first before we start with the car. This is the new Mini Cooper S 3 door. Okay, the price 246 eh? 246 without insurance, and then it's 253 with SST exemption, extended warranty and service package 253 eh. Apa anda dapat? You get 4 years unlimited mileage warranty, free schedule service, and you get 5 years roadside assistance. This car is coming to you with a inline 4 2-liter maximum power eh. 192 horsepower, 280 newton meters of torque, 0 to 100 6.7 seconds, and top speed at 235 boy. Fuel consumption tak payah tengok lah. Okay, dia punya kelebihan safety eh. Saya tutup lampu, kamera tak boleh fokus. Okay, safety, ABS, cornering brake control, EB, dynamic braking. Ada lane departure warning. Okay, there is a DSC, there is a automatic stability control traction. Ini something yang lain. Dia ada dynamic traction control. Ada rear view camera eh. Dia ada run flat tires tau. Run flat tires. Okay, and then the rest of the things you can read for yourself. Just slow down the video. Alright. Otherwise, we won't be able to cover the whole car. Okay, ada Apple CarPlay eh. Android Auto, sorry. Yang guna Android, sorry. Okay. Okay, kita tengok kat depan eh. Let's talk about the front first. Tengok dia punya sini. Ui, dia punya grill. Look at the grill. Very beautiful in polished black. Eh. And then kat bawah, dia punya bumper. Memang merecik ni. Okay, polished gloss black. Sebelah kiri ialah matte. Boleh nampak matte. Sebelah kanan semua polish. Very, very nice. Okay, dapat S emblem. Ini Cooper S 3 door. 3 door Cooper S. Okay, tengok lampu dia. Look at the lights. The light is rounded by this beautiful polished black plastic casing. There's also a another polished black casing at the bottom with a mini emblem eh. Ada mini, logo mini. Begitu cantik sekali kereta mini. Okay, rims dia lain sikit. Ini rim hitam eh, rim hitam. Dia ada lock nut tau. Nampak lock nut. Okay. Orang nak curi sikit susah. 205 45 R17 eh. R17 dan di tepi anda dapat S emblem lah. Okay. Dekat atas engine anda dapat stiker ni, stiker hitam dan putih. There is a scoop here, mini logo dalam warna hitam. Okay, ini scoop. So nampak begitu cantik sekali. Jom kita masuk ke tepi. Okay, dari segi tepi tak banyak body lines, tapi menarik eh, menarik. Dia punya kontras hitam merah begitu cantik sekali. Ada keyless entry. Ini dia punya wheel cap. Wheel cap lah, petrol cap. Okay. Minimum RON 95. Minimum RON 91. Okay. Ini cap dia. Dari belakang boleh nampak lampu mini. Union Jack eh. Union Jack punya bendera. Mini punya logo. Oh. And then there is also a garnish sebelah lampu dia warna hitam eh. Garnish warna hitam. Cooper S. Logo Cooper S dalam warna hitam. Di belakang ada honeycomb. Dan dia punya dual exhaust. Huyu, jangan main-main. Ada lampu eh, ada lampu kat sini. And then this part ada garnish warna hitam di sini dan dia punya logo mini juga. Okay. Dapat spoiler, nampak spoiler ni. Oh, spoiler polish. Very nice, dia punya third brake light di belakang. Dia punya antena macam ni eh. Ini rupa antena dia. Dan di atas, ini bumbung dia warna hitam eh. Bumbung warna hitam, di tepi ada plastik sebegini. Alright. Okay, tengok dia punya wing mirror. Begitu cute sekali dalam bentuk bulatan. Very very cute. Tengok, tengok dia punya. Tengok dia punya ni. Tengok dia punya konsep A pillar, B pillar, C pillar semuanya hitam, floating roof. So kita boleh nampak kereta dalam segi floating roof. Sebab tu mini begitu menarik sekali. Okey, kita masuk ke dalam. Jom. Kita tengok dari sini eh. Pintu dia frameless. Material di sini. Ini macam soft PU. Anda dapat gloss black. Ada garnish eh. Saya rasa ini pun ambient lighting. Okay, I feel this is also the ambient lighting. And then this part, soft PU. Soft PU all the way. Bawah saja hard plastic. Okay, hard plastic. Speaker di sini. Dapat lagi satu gloss black. Dia punya butang-butang eh. Menarik ni. Butang-butang, door handles, lock and lock is here. Very interesting. Okay, sebelah sini pula dia punya door seal. Door seal ada badging Mini Cooper S. Ini untuk orang yang tak berapa tinggi lah, kena naikkan seat. Look at this, even this detail eh. This detail is the Mini design language. Nampak? To move the seat dari to recline your seat. Okay, that's for the recline of the seat. This your mini seat is in leather, and this part is not perforated but kind of there's a pattern, ada corak. Okay, tie support, ada tie support. Okay, dia punya seat ada side support, ada bolster, side bolster, ada sedikit sedikit shoulder bolster. Jom kita adjust bagi masuk. Ini dia. Ini permandangan kokpit anda jika anda beli mini. Okay, very very round. Kau ingat aku nak cakap very very nice kan? Semuanya bulat. Okay, ini permandangan dari driver seat ni. Seat driver. Dia punya dalam ni eh. Oh, look at this finishing. Saya tak tahu macam mana nak describe dia punya corak. The patterns are very nice, very different. And then all along dekat sini semuanya ada corak. And then dia punya sini memang cantik, ada butang. Butang dia okay, very nice. Buttons are quite sturdy. There is a bit of rubber texture here. There's a rubber texture at the bottom. And then tengok, hoi. Okay, let me close okay, up. Okay, here's your close up shot. This like airplane though, macam kapal terbang. Oh, driving a mini is like driving the airplane. You have these buttons here. Very, very nice. The buttons are also very, very solid. Yeah. Dekat bawah, at the bottom, you get a USB A, you get a USB C. Okay. What is the... There's something here. I think it's a power socket. Okay, saya takkan tarik lah. And then you have cup holders. You can place your coins here or your phone here while charging. And then this is the gear shifter. Gear shifter dia memang lain eh. Okay, tekan. Tekan dan engage gear. Okay, dia punya so-called iDrive system. Okay, di sini. Okay, ini manual handbrake lagi. Dia punya center console memang cute. Tengok, you can lift up the center console. Very nice. Is this a wireless charger? Possible. Possible. Okay. This part is soft PU eh. Soft PU. Okay. Kenapa saya cakap bawa mini macam bawa kapal terbang? Nampak? Ha, cik, cik, cik. These are all the light buttons eh. Okay. You pull and push. Ah, nampak? Okay. Ah, let me turn off my lights. Okay, lampu dah buka. Saya tutup eh. Look. Ha, lampu warna orange sedikit. Putih orange. Okay, bila saya tutup lampu biru eh, dia punya ambient lighting tu lah. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay. Di sunshade ada warna orange eh. Warna orange. Sini sama. Hi guys. Tekan subscribe, like, share, comment. Ha. Terima kasih banyak support. Okay, sini ada wireless Bluetooth punya mic. Okay, dekat dekat steering ada airbag dong, airbag. And then here you can have your cruise control. Here you can have your multifunction on your meter. Okay, and then ada paddle shifter boy. Ha, tengok paddle shifter dia. Nampak plus minus. Ha, nampak very cute paddle shifter. The signal stop. Okay, memang menarik. Okay, so itu dia. Saya buka lampu balik. Ini seat tepi sana. Ini rupa seat dia. Sangat-sangat menarik. Dia punya grip handle ataupun oh my god handle. Soft touch eh. Look at this. This is what we call quality lah. Okay, the roof is kind of a canvas fabric type. Okay, dekat belakang boleh tapau. Boleh gantung kat sini. Okay, sebab dia 3 door eh. Because it's a 3 door, there's a speaker at the back. The seat. This is your leg room. Inilah ruang dia. Ada cup holder kat belakang. Okay, saya nak turunkan seat supaya anda nampak. Apakah kita tengok eh, dia punya seat. Kita tarik. Dia akan... kita boleh nampak dia punya ruang di belakang. Ini row ke belakang. Kalau anda orang pendek, boleh duduk kat belakang. More for kids. If you're an adult, you have to have a shorter adult driving the car. Then you can fit lah. Otherwise, leg room is not that great. But this is a 3 door eh. Ini 3 door. Kalau nak leg room, beli Countryman ataupun 5 door. Okay, tengok belakang ada pocket tau, pocket. This will be very nice car for young people. Kita tengok boot. Jom. Ini boot dia eh.
Oh, cantik.
The safety triangle di sini. Okay. Dia punya tonneau cover ada satu tali. You can put your umbrellas here. And then the boot space. Tengok boot dia. Boleh tahan. Okay, very solid. Very, very solid. Oh, dalam dia. You can put your tools at the bottom. So there's a two tier. Singapore tak boleh eh. Kita tak boleh letak chewing gum kat bawah. Sebab banyak mini kat Singapore. So pegawai-pegawai custom tahu lobok-lobok nak simpan barang. Okay, there are four hooks here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ada lampu lah. There are lights. Very nice. Okay. If I'm in my 20s, I will buy this car. Kalau saya dalam 20 tahun, saya akan beli kereta ni. Dia sangat-sangat menarik. Ada lampu, bendera Union Jack. Okay. So guys, itu saja. Apa yang ada? Dia ada Mini Cooper 3 door 2.0. 6 airbags, ABS, ESC. Okay, itu saja. Dia ada lane departure warning Ada lane departure warning. So tengok. Ini dia, 3 door mini. Jangan lupa like, share, subscribe guys. Kita jumpa lagi di video akan datang. Kita akan tunjukkan mini 5 door dan mini Countryman. Bye.